Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
My little one's been sick. Kowina, don't know what's wrong with her.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Cover and fire, Coming River Road. Ass.
Of course. Be there soon.
First. Too late to run now, boy.
Lock him at the goddamn shoot.
Fuck me. I'm bleeding.
Choke the life out of you!
Smile, boys!
Oh, God damn! I'm hit!
We did not have to kill
you!
Take it, cover!
Dead asshole! 12 o'clock.
Asshole got lucky! Out goes the weasel! That was a goddamn slick, I tell you!
I got Vito!
A whole lot worse!
Not too loud,
man! Go to jail, you motherfucker!
Au revoir. trespassing, brother.
I won't help you.
We got us.
Get behind him!
Say goodnight to the asshole. Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want?
Let me see what you got.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
Stay in line, asshole. This is what happens.
Where'd you come from?
Run, run, run!
Run!
I'll flush him out.
Fucking crew!
Look you out there!
Hey, you!
Oh, sorry.
You're the jobs you've done slowing work at the dock union. I'm some word is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer. And if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
Watch yourself!
Huh? Must have hit it over there. He's on.
Rip this place apart. I want his ass now.
Fucker just vanished.
Huh?
Who's that?
Huh?
In my sights.
Run for cover.
Here comes a whooping.
Fucking on. No, hell yeah! Man.
Taking cover!
This is nobody's fault but yours. Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here...